The next piece of art will show you how to do something with relief. This will require use of the B space, two different pieces of foundation with some space in between them. I'll make the pattern for the butterfly. Now I'm tracing the pattern onto the foundation. I cut two of these out. While you're doing one side of the frame, you might as well be doing the other one. And also, I've cut off some pieces of wood to place underneath for the B space.
Drilling a couple of holes so I can wire this piece of block onto the foundation. Now my holes will match.
Okay, now I'll wire it on. This is ready to go into the beehive.